Hey guys, before I start this video, I want to say that this drawing is one of the things that I want you to draw in your style if you can and post it on Instagram. Anyways, this is our first picture. We're drawing this in our style. It is by the one, the only, drumroll please, Ariane Calden. Ariane Calden, yeah. I drew this in her style, and I posted it on Instagram with the hashtag draw this in your style, and I tagged her, and she said that she liked it, and she liked the sheep, and yeah, anyways, so yeah, we're doing draw your style today, or draw this in your style. If you don't know what it is, it's been going on for a long time now, to me, but yeah, so yeah, so you take someone's drawing. They could either, you know, like, post it on Instagram, like, hey, guys, draw this in your style, and you have to draw it in your style, redraw the picture, but how you would draw it in your style. So, yeah. The original was adorable, and I didn't know how I was going to make it look as adorable, but I sort of made the witch look a little bit older in my interpretation. She has the blue hair, but the sheep that she's holding was actually inspired by how the original piece had the witch like on a backpack on her back, because that's where you put backpacks, and there was a sheep keychain on it. So I said, let me make it bigger. So I chose to have her holding a sheep. Yeah. So she's running, sort of. Her cape is flowing. She's holding her staff that's a little bit smaller. But yeah, that's all I really got to say about that. I used my Pitt Artist Pens, my Faber-Castell Pitt Artist Pens, and then also my Touch New Markers for her hair. And yeah, that's all for this one. I'm going to come back to talk to you guys about the next one that we do. So bye for now. We'll be right back. Okay, this is our next one. It is a clown cat by Sicky LL. I can't pronounce Y's that well with my palate expander. Anyways, this was like a cute little clown cat that I loved, and I said, I want to draw this in my style because it was simple, it was adorable, and yeah. So I just did this digitally because I thought it'd work better digitally. So I did it, and there's not much to say about it, but I think it came out well. And yeah, that's all I gotta say. So, did you notice I was congested this whole time? Yeah, I'll see you guys next time. Hope you enjoy the finished pieces, though. Bye! Thank you. Anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. Also, this drawing is something that I want you guys to draw in your style. I did it with Posca pens, and I hope that you choose to do it in your style. Tag me on Instagram, and yeah, see you guys next time. Bye!